Urban FC, get the start with that. If it's easier not to do the feet thing, just keep that going. Good. Well, you can see that. We actually struggle a little bit with the physical coordination, and so do kids. So what you might feel in that case is then transfer it just to vocals. So you could do something like, you can't hear what I'm saying if you just keep on playing. You can't hear what I'm saying if you just keep on playing. You can't hear what I'm saying if you just keep on playing. You
keep doing that.
Can't hear what I'm saying if you just
keep on playing. Just keep repeating that. I want you just to pick one word out of that phrase. Just one. And hopefully, there's enough of us to keep that going. So when I count you in, right? Just that one word. And we'll see if we can keep the rhythm going. Four, three, two, one.
You can't hear.
What? If. Just.
Playing.
Good.
Can't hear.
What?
If.
Just.
Keep playing.
You
can't hear.
What?
If.
Just.
Somebody fill in the gaps.
If.
Just keep playing.
You
can't hear.
What?
I'm.
If.
You just keep playing.
You
can't hear.
What? I'm.
If.
You just keep playing.
You
can't hear.
What? I'm.
If.
You
just
keep playing.
Not easy, is it?
No.
Not easy.
About 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sections first. So let's get the groove going, and then John, it's just E, F, and it's anticipated. So it's down, 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 down. Yep, okay. Here we go. A 1, 2, 3, and. And you play them one on each beat, so it's E, F, G sharp, A, B, and then just hold the B. So it's just dam, 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 dam. Then there's still a gap till it comes round again. Dam, 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 dam. Everybody got that in your head? Let's go. Because nature abhors a vacuum, is we're going to work out an answering phrase, but we're all going to work in small groups. So you've got dam, 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 and there's all of that space to fill before it comes back round again. So, but we'll keep a bit of a groove going while you're doing that. So you do dam, 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 then you'll fiddle around, and then you decide one of those that you like. Syncopation in. Obviously, if you've got kids going dam, 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 that's okay, and that'll work. But we can do better than that. So think about how you can break it up, how you can syncopate it. You're not stuck with those notes. You can lead off on any kind of notes now. It doesn't really matter. As long as it kind of answers that phrase, okay? Thank you. the park this bit, but I think it's really important because I think it really improves people's oral abilities, and kids can do this. You can just sing, and you don't have to be playing the instrument. Okay.
Back to the start, 5, 6, 7.